Three simple steps to develop creativity. Hi guys, my name is Lena Semenek and this is my YouTube channel Psychology of Happiness. Welcome. Today I would like to talk to you about creativity. I will share with you three steps that will help you to develop your creativity. So before we're gonna start, let's talk about the reason that why do you need to develop your creativity. So if you're not creative, so what? And creativity helps us to fulfill our life. Creativity helps us to make our life brighter. It brings new ideas, new experience, new people. So we not only get new opportunities that will help us maybe to become richer, maybe to become healthier, but we also bring new feelings and emotions. And in order for you to be happy, you need to live your life. You need to feel your life. Your life should be filled with emotions, filled with experience. So that's why we need to develop creativity. Because if you're stuck in your daily routine, at some point you might realize that your life is boring and you are bored and maybe you're depressed and nothing is making you happy and it's sad and it's terrible and you have all these feelings. Why do you need that? So let's teach ourselves to become happier every day. So three techniques to develop creativity. Number one, every day for the next 21 consecutive days, you need to do one very, very small thing differently than you usually do. For example, maybe you're gonna brush your teeth with your left hand. Maybe you're gonna, you know, wear your bracelet from instead of wearing on your left hand, on your right hand. Maybe you're gonna take a new route to work. You don't need to change all the route. Maybe just last turn you're gonna, you know, take an extra block around and go to work. Maybe you're gonna park in a new spot when you go to the supermarket. If you park always on the right side from the supermarket, this week you're gonna park on the left side. Maybe you're gonna walk backwards to your bathroom. So something small, something fun, or just regular, doesn't really matter. If you used to drink water with your right hand, do it with your left hand. Or maybe, you know, pass the water from side to side 10 times before you're gonna drink it. So small thing, something different for the next 21 consecutive days. That's important, consecutive. Number two, once a week, try a new place or new thing. This time it should be longer. So for example, maybe you can go to a new restaurant. Maybe you're gonna go to a new hiking place. Maybe you're gonna go to a new concert. So something that will take more than 5 minutes, but you can do it once a week. Thing number three is every 6 months, try big thing, one new big thing, something that takes longer than 1 day. So for example, maybe you're gonna read a new book. If you're reading book every month, then you need to come up with something different. If you're not reading a new book every month, then maybe every 6 months you're gonna start a new book and you need to finish it. Maybe you're gonna go somewhere on vacation for the weekend, so it's more than 1 day. Yes, to a new place, to a new town. If you used to fly always on your vacation, maybe you're gonna drive somewhere this time. Maybe you're gonna sign up for a new class. It can be a cooking class, maybe on the weekend for 2 days. It can be a self-development workshop. So something longer than 1 day. So this is your three ways to develop creativity. Every day, do a small, tiny thing differently for 21 consecutive days. Make sure you count. Maybe you can, you know, cross it on your calendar or put a reminder on your phone, do something differently. Then number two is to do one bigger thing differently every week. A new restaurant, a new place to walk, maybe a new hiking spot, and you can take a new class if it's a short class, maybe an hour class or 2 hours class, or maybe a new podcast. You know, YouTube is your place. You can go and maybe watch a new lecture for 30 minutes, something new, like how to make a new dish, Chinese dish, something nice, something that maybe you want to try before, but you hadn't, you didn't have enough time. And every 6 months, create some new experience that will be longer than 1 day. And as a result, you're gonna have new emotions, new experiences, new skills, which is important, right? New skills bring us new opportunities in life, bring us more money, and new friends, right? And new friends, you're gonna make new friends by trying things differently. You will meet new people, and new people always bring you new opportunities, new feelings, new experience, new emotions. So as the result, your life is gonna be happier, and it's gonna be more fulfilled with emotions and good people around you. As usual, let me know in the comments which one of three steps you may be doing already, or which you are willing to try. Let me know what other things you do to develop your creativity. Maybe you're a musician, maybe you like painting, maybe something else. Let me know. I would like to hear from you. I would like to know who my followers are. Let me know a little bit about yourself. What are your hobbies? What things you enjoy? And share this video with your friends and family. Share this video with people that might get benefits from it. Every time when you share, you're helping me to develop my YouTube channel. And when I see your likes, your comments, when I see that you share my videos, it motivates me to create more. So please help me to help you and other people to create more videos, and let's all together become happier, healthier, and more successful in life. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time. Bye.